of the on the bed. Yada yada yada. Damn, man, it's morning, wake up! No school today, right? Let me sleep a little more. And did you forget you said you'd go to the aquarium with Mick, remember? seat is all the way in the back. Go to the aquarium. Enjoy the world under the sea. You okay there, Mickey? Voice guide at each of the aquarium tanks. You can learn lots from these voice guides. Go ahead and tell your friend, it's great. It's a recording playing. They say slow and steady wins the race, and the turtle is no stranger to being steady. This canal has quite a long lifespan. Yeah, but not quite as long as the tortoise. According to a lot of fish, like their name suggests, live more in water. They like their water around 26 degrees Celsius. Nautilus is not a new kid on the block. Those records show that these animals have been on this planet since hundreds of millions of years ago. This is a king crab. Even though it's called a king, it's closer to a hermit crab. Maybe it thinks too highly of itself. The Cylon is a mollusk, also known as a sea ape. They are floating to and fro with their strange shape. The fish are happily puffing around in the tank. Half-two-three animals just float around. I'm not feeling anything, there's nervous systems. Did you hear? No matter where you get stung by a jellyfish, it hurts. Trust me, I know. Reporting by piranhas have very sharp and pointed triangular teeth. There's a whole cow or sheep that happens to fall in the river. No, that doesn't happen. It happened once. When piranhas were cordoned off by natives that wanted to, I think it was Teddy Roosevelt, they wanted to show off a spectacular show, so they starved them, and then just dunked in a cow, and they picked the cow clean. Sure, he's making a funny face. It can never be as fish in a staring contest, never. Don't blink. There's a recording playing. Sunfish are found in warm waters, such as the tropics. See, the reason sunfish are so big is because their tails have become too short. I'm sorry. So regionalized because of tropical fish in this tank are called angel fish. They are a favorite here because they are very friendly. You can see the dolphins underwater here. Beauty makes it easy to lose track of time. Grandpa, I want a pet dolphin. But don't be silly. Oh, shit. There is a bench next to these three vending machines. The bench is for people when they want to take a rest. Duh. Howdy. This area is where we used to feed large animals that live in the water. Rarely seen animals. Like orca, eh? Oh, these are sharks. Why aren't they moving? There are 300 to 400 kinds of sharks in the world. And soup is a famous soup that really has shark fins in it. And it's a horrible thing because they kill the shark. Well, they don't kill the shark, actually. They cut the fin off the shark. And then the shark dies because it lost its fin. And it needs it to swim. These sharks are dead. Also, they're gigantic. There's a large monitor installed in the wall here. Short movie, Mysteries of the Deep is short. I'm jacking to the monitor, let's do it. Chip you traded me is great, thank you. I didn't. Oh right, I was here, wasn't I? No, I didn't buy it, but I found it. Waste. Important thing. The alligator is a reptile that lives on land and water. It mostly lives in warm tropical areas. Bananas. Cello's largest body of all sea. Same comes the fact that a male elephant sea with trumpets from their nose. Their noses, they sound like elephants. As a bald-faced lot. Penguins are birds, however, their wings have become useless for flying and act more like pins. Possibly used to fly a very long time. Doubtful. Dolphins are in actuality related to whales. Dolphins are less than 12 feet long, but anything over that is considered a whale. Wow. Such things live in the water. Scared them all day. One answer. To all visitors, dolphins and seal show will begin shortly. See you there. Sounds like there's a show. Good fun, let's go check it out. Elephant and seal show. First, let's bring out our favorite elephant seal, Fanny. Mm. 12 feet tall and weighing in 2 tons, Fanny loves playing with her ball even more than food. Put our hands together for Fanny the Elephant. Fantastic name. He's our most popular attraction. Hey, let's just swim around with a person on his back. Sure, he does. That you're forcing him. That's cool. Grandpa. Just totally different last time, huh? Curious that he's more of a mess last time. I think it was the trainer's different too. The last trainer had the dolphin jump through a ring of fire. The seal lifting weights, what an odd fella he was. That's why he was fired. Now, let's have someone come and take a ride on Finny's back. How about you with the bandana? Would you like to try? Wah! There you go. Whoa, wow, being on his back. Whoa. So cool, make you see in this? Not that cool, it's embarrassing. And this concludes our show. Hope you had a good time. Come back again. Not time to go. Okay, let's go tell the director and we can go see Planta. No, I want to leave right now. Don't you want to say goodbye to Planet? Sure, you can get out of here. I'm afraid you're gonna be sad to say goodbye to Planet. I'm not a weakling. Who do you think you're talking to? I'm the guy who's gonna crush you in a net bat. I know. I'm gonna have to keep on reminding you. Hey, okay, let's go home. Flavor, butter flavor, you name it, they have it. That's a lot of popcorn. Big, too big. Run, run before it crushes us all. Stick your head in. Sharks, real sharks, what are they doing here? Dying, most likely, because that's fresh water. Of course, inside the aquarium, don't get too close. Well, hurry, get out of the aquarium. Situation in that area over there is for boys only. It's terrible even. Let's not go that way. Someone remaining in the aquarium, take cover quickly. Later. No. Yeah. You play it. Yeah, there's an alligator here too. Nick, what are you doing? Get out of there, you idiot. If I don't do this, who's gonna protect these penguins? Fine, I have to do something. Hey. Plate back, right? What happened? That's what it looks like. Locks unlocked themselves. Something must have happened in the control room. Backstage with me. Here in that room. Controls everything in the aquarium. Of course, that includes all the cages and the tank locks. It's dangerous here. Please save yourself. What can I help? There's gotta be a way to fix this. First, you must normalize the main computer, then using the main computer, broadcast the feeding time chime at top volume. Fish animals are trained to return to their tanks and cages when they hear that. If you do that, then maybe, just maybe, actually at first, I've got to find some way to fix the main computer. Hang on, Mick, you too, Pickles. I'm going to find a way to fix this soon. Help me, Turtle. I shall ride upon your back like a trusty steed. Why is she here? She was just... Huh? Hey, wait up, you! Not here. Where'd she go? Oh, better go back. Eh! What is she doing there? Hey, what are you doing up there? Huh? What? Is she pointing at something? Telling me to go over there? Way, she just disappeared. Who is that girl? Hey, Barry, get out of the aquarium. Wait a second, this is as fast as I can go. Who was she pointing at? Of course. Why is there a copybot here? Is this from the launch of the school? Man, this is it. What do you mean, Grant? If you're transforming into this copybot, then it doesn't matter if I get stung and I can swim freely. You can get the seal's ball this way. You're right, that's the answer. That mysterious girl, did she come out to help us? I live. man, you coming? Fun in a barrel of monkeys. Who's there? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Captain Blackbeard's show of wild mayhem, in case you didn't know. Are you having fun, mateys? Remember now, you're that weird loud guy that was yelling something about being fired in front of the aquarium yesterday. Why are you doing this? I was fired, you just said it. Looks like you say, boy, I just hear, why are you doing this? Don't say just such stupid things. The same as that quack director, pointing faults in me show. I like you, so you better listen good. Why am I doing this? That's cause you see, this aquarium's boring as a grounded ship. Putting some wind back in her sails. Sharks and alligators on the rampage. People running for their lives. Isn't me show the best show in history, matey? Yeah. What is he talking about, this show? Show's why making the others are in danger. He's trying to talk this guy. Talk about the guy this selfish. I'm just... What's this? You weren't thinking of jacking into this computer, were you, boy? I guess Rich better give up. You got me Navi Dive Man in his computer. Your Navi's no match for mine. Let's see about that. Let's go, Mega Man. Jack in. Mega Man, execute. Gotta normalize this computer for me, computer, Mega Man. If you do that, you can be able to use this computer to broadcast the Feeding Time channel. Let's do this. Roger. Escape to the emergency exit for the path is blocked. That's when I began to panic. Right away, any way to make you calm down? I guess if we return the fish program to the tank, how do we send them back? I've forgotten what fish I am. Since every fish in its own tank, put them back in the right tank. I guess which is the right tank? Anyway, even though he doesn't remember the fish, remember fish or fish, right? I bet there are hints to where the fish go if we look around the aquarium. About where the fish go, press the L button to calm it. Help out, okay? Okay. And one more thing I have to tell you. If the aquarium is knocked into a waterway, the shark virus will attack. Attacked by a shark virus, the aquarium will be carried off somewhere else. So be careful of shark viruses. Gotcha, leave that up to me. Let's start looking for some fish programs. This door is closed to an emergency. Fine. punch! Insulted by your test me. It's so amusing. this one to wait till next time. Is that? No, Brad. I'm Blue 32. This is Mega Man Battle Network.